Hello and welcome to a new video. In this video, I am going to demonstrate how to enable the good old Windows Photo Viewer in order to view images on your Windows PC. For some reason, the Windows Photo Viewer has been disabled in the newest Windows version, but the app actually still exists within the system. As you see, I just opened up this picture of a happy dog, and you probably noticed it has opened up via the Windows Photo Viewer. I like this app as it is very lightweight and very easy to use compared to the new, more advanced photo viewing apps in Windows. So in order to enable the Windows Photo Viewer, you'll have to make an edit in the Windows Registry, which is explained on this website. I will leave the link in the video description. The good news is that they have also provided a file, which you can simply download and run in order to make the changes automatically. Thus, if you're not a tech-savvy person, this should be very handy for you. So simply download this file. It's a zip file, thus you will have to extract the contents from it. In the zip file, there's only one registry file. After the extraction, simply run it. Depending on your Windows configuration, you might get some prompts. Simply agree with all of them, as you want to allow Windows to actually open up this file and make registry edits for you. After that is done, you'll have to do one more thing in order for the images actually to open up via Windows Photo Viewer. Go to the System Settings by searching for Settings in the Start menu. Click the Apps category and choose the Default Apps section of the left side panel. From there, you can set default apps for various file types. We are interested in the Photo Viewer section. As you see, I already have Windows Photo Viewer selected as my default app. You will have another application here. Simply click right there and select the Windows Photo Viewer. And that's it. Now all your images will open up via the Windows Photo Viewer. Thanks for watching this tutorial. If you found it helpful, make sure to like this video, and don't forget to subscribe for more content like this. See you soon.